spend hours in prayer because of power in prayer. I spend hours in prayer because of power in prayer. I spend hours in prayer because of power in prayer. I spend hours in prayer because of power in prayer. Don't worry about anything, pray about everything. Thank him for all he's done, cause you know he done many things. Don't worry about anything, pray about everything. Thank him for all he's done, cause you know he done many things. Hey, tell me when the last time you really hit your knees and started to intercede for everything your family needs. Simple communication with some faith, so why you waiting? He knows your supplications and requests before you make.
Sometimes.
Bother you like arches?
Yeah, sometimes.
Like maybe you're playing flat footed.
Yeah, I'm flat footed.
So the Lord's telling me. Tell me you get pain in your feet, flat footed, whatever your arches.
Walking around.
Yeah, walking around. And you're standing around too, working. So that could put a lot of pressure. So, yeah, also a little bit in your back. Slightly. I'll show you something. Check this out. Stay where you're at. I'm not going to touch you. Okay. I'm going to lay hands on you.
For sure.
So stand right there, watch, I'm going to tell me you feel something, I'm just going to, what's your name?
Taiwan.
Taiwan, yeah, Taiwan, that's cool, I promise. So Father, we just thank you so much for Taiwan, his feet right there, just bless him, give him new arches, just touch him right there, everyone is black, his feet, Lord, touch him right there, give him a whole new arch, both feet, I'll have no more pain right there while he's standing. So how's that feeling walking in?
Okay, that feels good, huh?
Feels better?
Yeah.
A little weird.
It's a little weird, yeah.
A little weird. Feeling better though, man?
For sure. I appreciate that a lot.
There, brother? You good? You need help? You're okay?
Huh?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No, I'm a minister. I just come out here and pray for people, man.
No, because this here,
yeah.
I'm gonna bring
you gotta return
back
it.
Because I never use it.
Oh, okay. So like why even have it if you ain't using it? Return it, go get your money back. Let me ask you a question, man, because I came up to you because the Lord was telling me you get pain in like your hip or something.
Yeah, well, my leg and stuff. And my ankle, that's it.
I'll pray for you real quick. Is that okay?
Yeah.
You want to put that down? You don't come over here. I don't want you to be in the middle of the street, man.
Yeah.
What's your name, brother?
Kenneth Bird. Kenneth
Bird?
Yeah.
I'm Carlos, man.
Yeah.
I'm going to pray for you. This
one right here? Yeah, it's my ankle and my knee. Right
okay.
Here.
Okay. So how bad is your pain level? 0 to 10. 10 being the worst.
Yeah, it's about a 9.
About a 9?
I got a doctor for my next month.
Oh, okay. We're going to pray for you. Father, we thank you so much for Kenneth. Speak to his knee right there and his leg, his left ankle.
Yeah.
We command all that to go. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Bless him and remove all the pain. Allow him to have no more pain. And that. There you go. Your knee, touch his cartilage. Give him a whole new knee. Thank you, Jesus. There you go. A whole new ankle, too. Remove all the swelling all around his knee and his ankle right there. There you go. Touch his. Feel that right there?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Jesus. Touch his muscles, his tendons, his ligaments, and his bones, and remove all that pain. Touch his, bring complete healing. There you go. Complete healing in his knee and his ankle all the way down to his leg right there in his foot, too. Thank you, Jesus. There you go. All the pain go. Complete healing and restoration. Touch his leg. Thank you, Jesus. You feel that right there? Some heat?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you feeling it?
Yeah,
right here. Yeah. How bad is your pain now? Does it go down from a 10 to something?
Yeah.
Where do you go to?
I don't know. About a 5, maybe.
A 5 now? Yeah. I'll show you something. Well, thank you, Father, for removing the pain all the way down from a 10 to a 5. We speak all pain go right now. We thank you, Jesus. There you go. All pain go. Bless him. Bless this man. Allow him to walk with no more pain in his left leg. On the knee. There you go. He needs to be healed. Speak to you in the name of Jesus Christ. All, there you go. Shift all pain.
Yeah.
Out. Out. How's that feeling? Better?
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah. But like I said,
much,
you know,
better?
Yeah. But look, like I said, I had picked it up. I took that box to HEB.
Yeah.
And I told that man HEB to give it to the people. They did.
And they sent it back.
Yeah, the FedEx truck got jump back down.
All right, man. You have a good day, Kenneth. God bless you, man. How's that left leg feeling? All right, you take care, man.